time you came here, there was no one to receive you, just a stable and a place to lay your head. And on a dark winter's evening with a star to mark your presence, there came wise men to worship, and they were kneeling by your bed. And it still takes a wise man to bow before the King, to worship and adore you more than any earthly thing. We offer up a sacrifice of praise for you today. And it still takes a wise man to pray. And with great anticipation, Lord, we wait for your returning, for the bridegroom to come and take his bride away. So I'll tend unto my labors, for the fields are white and ready for the harvest to be gathered on that day. And it still takes a wise man to bow before the King, to worship